Imagine that you wake up one morning with a severe headache, worse than anything you have ever felt before. You feel nausea and your vision is blurred. You suspect that something is seriously wrong, and since you're also pregnant, you call the emergency. The ambulance takes you to a hospital, and the staff immediately lets you meet with the doctor. The doctor listens to your symptoms and then says, "This may be serious, and that you need to undergo an MRI brain scan." An MRI, or magnetic resonance imaging brain scan, the doctor explains, is a technique that uses a magnetic field and radio waves to create still images of the brain and other internal organs. It can do so by measuring the density of hydrogen molecules in the brain and body. Hydrogen is an important element in water, and our body consists of 60% water. You sign the consent form, change into hospital gown, and remove all your metallic objects, since the scanner produces a strong magnetic field, and are brought to the MRI scan room. The doctor has assured you that the MRI scan is safe to use, although you are pregnant. However, because you are pregnant, they will not inject the tracer substance, which would have made it easier to read your scan, since the contrast agent may have side effects. The doctor has explained that the MRI scan is necessary for you to do to help identify brain abnormalities. The scan will produce 2- and 3-dimensional pictures of your brain to see if there is any brain tissue damage. Although the scan will be expensive due to the technical equipment and need of a radiographer, the doctor has assured you that this will be covered by your insurance. You lie down on the mechanical bed of the MRI, and it brings you headfirst into the big cylinder of the scan. At certain times, there are loud tapping noises. During each scan, you also have to lie completely still for 3 to 4 minutes, and although you can communicate with the radiographer via telecom, you feel a bit uncomfortable and cramped. After less than 1 hour, the MRI scan is over, and the mechanical bed moves you out of the cylinder. You wait in your hospital bed while the radiographer is interpreting your scan. After a while, the doctor comes. "Good news," she says. "There's nothing wrong with your brain. Your headache and dizziness do not indicate the brain tumor. It may just be symptoms of the stress you're undergoing due to your pregnancy. You will be going home tomorrow."